A projector or image projector is an optical device that projects an image onto a surface, commonly a projection screen. It can create an image by shining a light through a small transparent lens. A virtual retina display or retina projector is a projector that projects an image directly on the retina instead of using an external projection screen. The newest types of projectors are handheld projectors that use laser or LEDs to project image. First, image don't display fully. This problem can be rectified by aligning the computer resolutions to the projector resolutions. Adjusting the resolution can get tricky with laptops, especially if its standard resolution exceeds that of a projector resolution. Second, loose cable. Loose cable one of the problem because some of cables do not securely connected to the appropriate port. Third, infrared remote controls not functioning. One reason is that its batteries are already weak and need to be replaced. Another reason is that you may be using it in excess of the recommended distance range. Fourth, poor image quality. Many new LCD projector models are equipped with an automatic setup feature. However, there may be occasions where the projector is not able to conform to a computer resolution, thereby affecting the quality of the image display. Fifth, projector not turning off. The usual root cause of this technical problem is an elated lamp assembly. And last, display toggle. The computer or laptop may not be in a mode that displays the presentation on the external display properly. The reason why we need to use portable wireless projector because first, portability. It easy to use anywhere and anytime. Second, wireless. It does not require any cable or wire connection. And third, Bluetooth function. It easy to use, such as for online activate Bluetooth, and it's ready to use. It provides easy and readily available Bluetooth system that has been installed in the projector. Bluetooth requires exchanging data between fixed and mobile device over short distance using short wavelengths UFH radio wave in the industrial, scientific and medical radio bands. You just have to Bluetooth from your phone or laptop in order for your work to be displayed by the projector. Even though they're using Bluetooth technology, you can still control your display just like the other projector with the cable. Our target audience is among students and lecturers, so this is basically for them to utilize the benefit of using wireless projector in order to make it as a quick presentation or lecturer want to teach but does not have projector and room to teach. In this modern era, wireless projector suitable for students and lecturers to use because of the old ones is a bit heavy to carry it and need some kind of work to turn it on. It is proven that students and lecturers are the most people to use these kinds of projector frequently because the surveys has been taken to know who's indeed to use this wireless projector. Not only student and lecturer, for other users who work in a office, it has a big chance for them to use it because it will reduce their time of work just to turn to old projector. Wireless projector give benefit to a lot of people who use it. It also a great for those who want a more dynamic approach for their daily entertainment. For example, they can use for watching movie. The projector is easy to install and there is a tidier look without cables. It also easy to switch between multiple PC or Mac. This can be ideal in a business setting where there is more than one presenter. This project also potentially to be used by many people who work in office or any organization since they are also need to present their work. And last, this also can use in a school so the teacher can introduce a new wave of learning. That's all. Thank you.